Now this tank has two betta girls in it. It just has this plastic mesh between. And this side just has a sponge filter running, and this side has an internal filter running. Well, this side keeps getting biofilm on it. Like, it was completely covered with biofilm, and I did a water change, so it's off. And this side over here was completely clear. No biofilm, it was all staying on this side. This has pretty good flow, so I don't know why that's happening. Took this out and rinsed it all out and rinsed out the half ceramic in there. Girls are doing good. I added some moss right there onto that log that my nephew brought to me. Stuck a little down in here too, just because it's just right there sticking on that fake plant right there. Should I just not worry about that? Biofilm? Lucas says not to worry about it.